So hi, Anne. So nice to meet you over Skype. And you will be one of the presenters at the ALA conference in Perth. Can
Yes.
you tell me a little bit about yourself and your background?
Yes. I am from Norway, from Oslo. I have a clinic in Oslo with acupuncture and light treatment. But from the start, I was a teacher in the beginning of my career for 4 years. I think that is why I think it's very, very nice to work with children and light, because I love to work with children that have big difficulties. But for my private person, I am married to my husband for 40 years. We have three children, three grandchildren, and one lovely dog. So that's my private life.
Yes. Oh, nice. And so what do you do now with with children, and how are you using light?
I'm using light from the Nushie frequencies and colors machines. That means that the children and young people, they are coming to me for an interview, and then I talk to them a little. Then they are lying down on the special colors, and I found that I have three colors that they are lying for 15 minutes each color, and so they are lying for 45 minutes altogether. Yeah. What is also really, really important that is that I have a little machine that is called a D-bead that I'm scanning here with the light. And that is the most important thing, because that is doing the corpus callosum, the brain hemispheres working very much better together. And I think that is the key reason why children and young people are called ADHD, ADD, and everything, have all the aggression, because when the hemispheres are not working together, the brain is really noisy, so they cannot do or say whatever they want, because they have so much noise that are destroying for them.
Yes, I understand that. And so when you will visit us in Perth and you do a presentation, what will the audience learn from you?
I think it's very important to notice that and tell people that I'm really burning my heart on, and that is that I think very, very many children, at least in Norway, I guess in the world today, they are saying that they have ADHD and ADD, aggression and all these things. But in the bottom, many, not all, but very many of them, they don't have it. They have these brain hemispheres things. And if you can make the children well with light and frequencies instead of medicines, that would be great, because medicines are really bad to really many children and young people. So I think that is my main message, how I work with the children and young people. I have many young girls that really have big problems finding themselves, because we are going to be so nice, and so everything is going, they are following Instagram and everything. So I think it's really important to talk to them and having them on light, so they can, the hemisphere can work together and be nice.
Yes, and have you how long will it take for you to see any progress when you treat a child?
Yeah, for really many of them, you can see after one, two, three sessions, you can see a change. But you cannot change forever with three sessions. So usually I have 12 sessions, two sessions a week, if people have time, but people don't have time anymore. So I try to make it two sessions for 3 weeks, and then 1 week. And my desire is that they are going to have once a month for 1 year after these 12 sessions, because we are a body, we are not a robot. So we have to say to the body, remind, remind, remind.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm really looking forward to seeing you again and hearing your talk on the ALA conference in Perth.
Thank you.
So, yes, I will see you then.
I would like to come. Thank you so much for inviting me. Thank you. Bye.